Starfleet? What are you doing here? Really? I sympathize. That Borg technology is creepy. We all hate it, but we don't have any choice but to work for the Tal Shiar. They're holding my sister hostage to make sure I behave, and she's not the only one. You might need help yourself in a minute or two. Your transport was detected, and the station is on high alert. Security forces are already on their way. You don't have a chance. Promise you'll try to help my sister, and I'll unlock all the doors and turbo lifts for you. There, she's near the medical bay. Good luck, and don't forget my sister.
I can't even begin to express my gratitude. I'm from Serini Prime, one of the colonies that is still neutral in the conflict between the Republic and the Tal Shiar. Before all this, I was a vocal proponent for the Republic. All I can think is that I attracted the wrong kind of attention for my outspoken beliefs. One day I went for a walk on the cliffs near my settlement. I remember seeing something strange and hearing a metallic buzzing. Then everything went black. I woke up in this cell. No one will tell me where I am or why I'm here. What they do say is that I'm a test subject. They're planning on implanting me with Borg technology. I didn't think anyone could be so callous, not even the Tal Shiar.
Thank you so much. Now, allow me to assist you. These access codes will wipe our computer core, destroying all of our data. No one will be able to replicate what we've done here without that information.
Thank you. Congratulations, Captain.